Here at Main Road, training behind closed doors this week as Alan Ball prepares his troops for another Manchester derby. But there is a player in there whose name is on everyone's lips. Kinky.
Gio.
Kinkladze.
There's only one, isn't there? Georgi, you mean?
Georgi Kinkladze.
It seems as though they've only got one name on their minds. Georgi.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind, Georgia on my mind, Georgia, 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 the sound of you, come as sweet and clear.
And why do you think he's been so good?
The words can't express how good he is. He's just the best in the world.
Absolutely brilliant when he's going forward and attacking.
The way he just makes them runs through the midfield, he just delightful.
He's brought entertainment back to Manchester City.
Have you saw him? He's just brilliant. He just beats everyone all over, and his feet just so fast. Like his goal against Southampton, it's class.
Still Kinkladze, inside the penalty area, this will be a fantastic goal! Oh, that's mesmeric!
Stocky, short and sharp, elasticated feet round the ball, and just explosion off the mark, and that's the nearest I've seen to Maradona, a young Maradona.
Kinkladze. And still he has it, Kinkladze! The ball seems glued to his feet at times.
We need some supporting acts. We've got a star performer. We need some supporting acts because Gio can't possibly play like that for 90 minutes.
Georgi Kinkladze, I mean, he's been exceptional, and I think if he had been playing with a successful team this year, he would have been the Players' Player of the Year because it's quite breathtaking what he's done in English football so far.
I like watching him.
Yeah, he's fantastic and a lovely guy to boot as well. I think, because he doesn't have a word of English, but he seems nice.
And all the runs that Kinky makes are winding, and all the goals of City score are blinding. You gotta be.